On the bank of the river stood Running Bear, young Indian brave. On the other side of the river stood his lovely Indian maid. Little White Dove was her name, such a lovely sight to see. But their tribes fought with each other, so their love could never be. Running Bear loved little White Dove with a love big as the sky. Running Bear loved little White Dove with a love that couldn't die. He couldn't swim the raging river, 'cause the river was too wide. He couldn't reach little White Dove waiting on the other side. In the moonlight he could see her throwing kisses across the waves. Her little heart was beating faster, waiting there for her brave. Running Bear loved little White Dove with a love big as the sky. Running Bear loved little White Dove with a love that couldn't die. Running Bear dove in the water, little White Dove did the same, and they swam out to each other. Through the swirling stream they came. As their hand touched and their lips met, the raging river pulled them down. Now they'll always be together in that happy hunting ground. Running Bear love little White Dove with a love big as the sky. Running Bear love little White Dove with a love that couldn't die.
I was sitting there Friday, sucking on a glass of wine, when in walked this chick who almost struck me blind. Had wet blue eyes and her legs were long and fine. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'd give her 9. Scale, there ain't no tens, you know. 9 is about as far as any chick can go. So I flashed her a smile, but she didn't even look at me. So for brains and good judgment, I give her a 3. I said, hey, sweet thing, you look like a possible 8. You and me could make 18 if your head's on straight. She looked up and down my perfect frame and said these words that burned into my perfect brain. Well, another one of those macho magician men, kind who grade all women on scales of 1 to 10. And you give me an 8, well, that's a generous thing to do. Now let's just see just how much I give you. Numbers jive. Your style makes me smile. I give it a five. When you walked up, I noticed that suit of yours. It's last year's double-knit freight cuff, give it a four. But it's a strutting rooster act that really makes me laugh. It may be a 10 to these country hands, but to me, 3.5. And there really ain't much to add once the subtraction's done. And since there ain't no zeros, I give you a 1. Started to talk, I knew she didn't have no class. I barely gave her a 2. Yeah, no matter how good they look at first, there's flaws in all of them. That's why on a scale of 10 to 1, friend, there ain't no 10.